What's going on, Nerd Army guys? Welcome to the newest episode of Nerds Mirage. Tonight, we will be doing another reaction video. This is one that actually got suggested by a couple different subscribers, and I'm more than glad to do it because it's a new movie starring Dylan O'Brien and Michael Keaton. Tight. I like Dylan O'Brien, love Michael Keaton. It's called American Assassin. This is the teaser trailer. Apparently, it's like 2 minutes and 28 seconds. It's a hell of a teaser trailer. All right, guys, so let's get right into this one. I've got it queued up, so here we go. Lionsgate, CBS Films.
So, what do you remember about your parents' death?
Car crash. I was 14.
You started having discipline problems. Kicked out of 3 boarding schools after that.
Damn.
Let's talk about that day on the beach.
Katrina, I love you so much. Will you marry me?
What happened? You gave up everything after that, didn't you, Mitch?
Oh, snap.
No, not everything.
What'd you think? You were gonna kill Mansoor and wipe out his whole cell?
For starters, yeah.
I like your agenda. I know exactly what to do.
This looks badass.
So what do I need to know about this guy?
He's a warrior. Best I've ever known.
Some bad things happened to you. Now you want to kill those mean old terrorists.
You think that qualifies you for my selection process?
My guess is if you and I go hand to hand, you can probably figure out inside of 20 seconds whether or not I have what it takes to make it through selection process. So, what do you say?
Kill me. You think you can slice a man's throat right here like this? Only in the movies.
Go.
What is it you think we do here?
Kill people who need to be killed.
Out there, you're a ghost. You don't exist.
Nuts.
He's ready, Stan.
He's not ready. He will be.
Damn. Really, guys? Oh, my God. All right, let's stop that one. That was freaking phenomenal. That looks so good. Oh, my God. Can't believe that was... They call that a teaser trailer. Jesus Christ. It was a long-ass teaser, but... Was really cool. Dylan O'Brien looks like a boss in this movie. I'm really excited. Michael Keaton looks like a badass. So this is just a really, really cool take. And apparently it's based on a bestseller. So a lot of really great movies are based on books. If you guys didn't know that, a lot of people do. But if you didn't, little, just so you know. That was a really cool trailer. It was a nice premise. Looks like his girlfriend gets killed, and then he goes on like the rampage to start trying to get even with the guys that did it, the terrorist leaders that attacked the beach. Then he gets picked up by this organization and trained to be even better killer than he already trained himself to be. So this looks like it's going to be really, really cool. Definitely worth seeing. I'm going to go check this one out for sure. This looks awesome. So guys, let me know what you guys thought about that trailer and my reaction to that trailer down in the comments down below, guys. Make sure you hit that like thumbs up button on this video if you would be so kind. And make sure you smash that subscribe button to keep up with me and all the other videos I put out every week, guys. I'm Andrew. You have been watching Nerds Mirized. All right, guys. Peace out. Wait, guys, before you go, make sure you hit that big sexy subscribe button to keep up with us right here at Nerds Mirized, and also go check out all the other videos we have laid out in all the playlists we have set up. And hope to see you guys next time right here on Nerds Mirized. Stay nerdy.